Okay, first vlog, second day, day two. This is the view. Nothing fancy. And we got our beds, TV. Train markets and umbrella markets. Lots of fruits.
Near your hotel, you can buy that too in a plastic bag.
This is like the biggest mosquito bite ever.
And then it's gone.
So I don't know if I have time to record this. There's a lady there. Hello, lady. I'm at MBK. It's, oh my god, so much food is here. I had taiyaki, it was the best. There's sushi buffets upstairs, and there's a Tokyo, Japan department store here. I feel like I've gained like 200 pounds already. So much food. And I also found a maid cafe and several arcades. It's pretty much Japan town, like up in the 7th floor of this mall. So, hopefully music doesn't bother you if it comes on, but I just tried these. It tastes like Hi Chew. Literally like the same exact thing. It's really good.
Why can't you walk?
In the environment of school, that's good. You should do that. If you're not having that happen at school, then it's okay.
Put in there, right? Maybe we could use the
just checked into our hotel. Check it. The shower. Bathtub. Ooh, I'm gonna take a bath. Ooh. This is actually a curtain, but it's a clear thing. I don't want to put it up because I just put it down.
Right.
Yeah, we're not gonna use any of this because you can, you have to pay for it.
The bumpy everything.